Okay guys, we're back again. I am doing a requested video. I am doing a little swap with somebody, but I will not tell you who it is. It's a surprise. So this is just a video for her mommy to see her. I want her to see the details and little Carson. Well, I call her Carson. Whatever her name will be next is totally up to her mom, but these are her details. I'm trying to zoom it in for you. She's got a shaded nose. And her hair. She has blonde, full head of hair. She needs a little bit more around this area. But you know, we can always brush it forward. But she looks more of a boy to me. She is very, very boyish. She's got some molting around here. And this is the other one. This was my Sam kid, which I basically just call Sam. And he can take a modified pacifier. You don't have to put a magnet in there. You can just cut the nipple and slip it in there pretty good. And it'll fit. But these are his details. Because I know as a mommy, you always want to see your baby before you get them. You want really good quality stuff. Personally, I think you need some more hair. If I was a rooting expert, I would. I'm not sure. I think I'm going to just work on my rooting skills. But I don't want a reborn at all. I think it's just too much. Maybe this winter. I'm thinking about not working this winter and just staying home with the babies. I know it sounds funny. But I might be allowed to do that. So, winter is just not my thing. He's got really, really blotchy skin. I think it's kind of overly blotchy, personally. But, this was my... This, when I told you guys that I had two twins, my first set of reborns were twins. They came on the same, not really, they were from different people, but I got them on the same day. It was this Sam kit in my Brooklyn over there. So, these are the arms. Yeah, I don't know why it's so blotchy like this. I have no idea. I really don't like it that blotchy, and I'm thinking these aren't heat set in paints. Just because whenever I wipe her off sometimes, her paint comes off a little bit around her mouth and her head. So, yeah. My camera is not focusing good today. Like, really? I've got a video to do, sir. Oh, it's really not acting right. Funny, you want to do this now, huh? Well, yes, this is my Carson. This is my old Carson, and this is my old Sam. So, I'm just doing a little, look video, my old babies. They will not be mine. Some powder. She wears 0 to 3 months clothes. Kind of the same size as the Ariella kit. Because I'm pretty sure she's on the wrong body and overly stuffed, as you could tell. This is what the body of the Sam kit came on, which I figured out it's the wrong body too, because he looked really awkward. If you can look at my first videos at my Sam kit, at how bad he looked. But it was on the wrong body, and it was stuffed with the wrong stuff, so I'm leaving the arm stuff because I'm not sure how the mommy wants it. So I'm just not messing with it, because I really don't know. hopefully I will be able to do some cool rooting this winter. That's really my main thing. I would love to do rooting. I find some people's rooting work really amazing, and I love the way it comes along. I just love to be able to do that. Come on, Carson! she's working with me here, slowly but surely, but yeah, that's her. Yep, those are the babies.